The second bit of food they brought to our table was positively revolting. The thought crossed my mind that we never once saw a menu and we hadn't actually ordered the slop they were serving us. They were just bringing stuff out. The grey-brown lumps that sat on the plate like mushy rocks looked about as appetizing as a steaming pile of dog poop. Honestly, I really was trying not to be a royal pain in the rear diaper region. But come on, their chef must have really been trying to make me puke. I imagined him standing just out of sight laughing and giggling as I stabbed at the lumps of grey matter on my plate.